And now, the feature attraction of our all-new 4D Follies, the Hot Box proudly presents Miss Adelaide and her debutantes.
Nicely, thank you.
Well, I didn't ask you how you are.
Don't.
What are you doing here? Where's Nathan?
Nathan, that's what I'm doing here. I'm supposed to bring Miss Adelaide a message from him. I wish Nathan would bring his own messages.
He bought me the fur thing 5 winters ago, and the gown the following fall. Then the necklace, the bag, the hat, and the shoes. Oh, what generous gifts I recall. Then last night, in his apartment, he tried to remove them all. And I said, as I ran down the hall, take back your mink, take back your pearls. What made you think that I was one of those girls? Take back the gown, the shoes, and the hat. I may be down, but I'm not flat as all that. I thought that each expensive gift you'd arranged was a token of your esteem. Now when I think of what you want in exchange, it all seems a horrible dream. So take back your mink to from whence it came, and tell them to shorten the sleeves for some other day.